My name is Brian Kelly. I'm the rotor repairs engineer here at GE Bangor. The Bangor factory is a multimodal shop, which means we operate a services business inside the production factory. So we have shared resources between new make manufacturing and repairs. All our employees know the quality and attention to detail that's put into the new make parts.
Because we are the OEM, we've built the rotors, we have all the drawings, we have all the engineering, and we have the history of each rotor in the shop. Since Bangor has been open in 1969, we've done both new make and repairs. We have been between 99 and 100% on-time delivery to our schedules. We have an experienced crew here. I would say 80% of our employees that work in this shop have built the original rotors. And when they come back for repair, they will work on them again.
My name is Pete Rush. I've been in this shop for 27 years. What would I want a customer to know? That he's in good hands. A lot of talent in here, a lot of versatile people in here. And we can do everything from a built-up rotor that was built 50 years ago to a brand new unit that was designed last year.
I think they keep coming back to Bangor because our quality record is so high. The dedication of our employees, they all want to put out a very good product that meets or exceeds the customer's expectations. They've been very happy. They come to visit when the rotors are here, and they've been very impressed with the facility. And I think that definitely leads to them being a repeat customer.